I remember seeing Elvis Presley at the rodeo in 1970-something, and I didn't see him before or since, so that was a one-time opportunity. And then I got to be here for the Love Ya Blue season. I never watched football before, and I haven't watched much of it since, because there's nothing like the Love Ya Blues.